What is the power of dance? For me personally, I think it's a media or an art form that doesn't need language. The language that I like to speak in. But the reception by the audience members can be a very different one than it was intended. And for me, that's not necessarily less good of a result or less important. So I don't think it's necessarily a question of understanding the language, but more of experiencing what you see on stage and hear. I'm a very physical choreographer, so I really rely on movement to tell my stories. Partnering or working in a group, it's very natural. It's like if you put two people in a relation, you automatically, as an audience member, have an association to it because it's referring to what everybody experiences. If I stand very close to a person, the piece is about to have time to deal and digest with the complexity of our communication. And I have the feeling that we nowadays swim very fast over stuff. We have to wipe it away, like in social media, on our tools. It's like there's almost no time to dwell in something, especially when it's an uncomfortable feeling, when it comes to a feeling of loss or sadness.